Greetings, Brad. On behalf of the officers of the National Assembly, I'd like to thank you, Brads, from Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, for giving us the opportunity to be of service to all of you and to the fraternity. Let me take time to remind each and every one of our objectives. Number one, to continue to give glory to the Beta Sigma fraternity. Number two, the Beta Sigma fraternity is one with almost 15,000 membership worldwide. Number three, the Beta Sigma fraternity is a positive force. And number four, strengthened recruitment and growth of the Beta Sigma fraternity to continue the legacy to do what is good and noble in man. Brads, let us continue in focusing our activities to achieve greater things. Let us work in unison towards our objectives. Let us work in harmony to build a stronger Beta Sigma fraternity, community, country. Let us work in solidarity in making this possible. Brads, let me leave you with a quote coming from one of the philanthropists of the 19th century. I don't know what your destiny will be, but one thing I know, the ones among you who will really be happy are those who have sought and found how to serve. Mabuhay tayong lahat. Mabuhay ang kapatirang Beta Sigma.